My dad wanted me to become a pharmacist. But I'm saying, I want to have a chain of health and wellness centers. But you know, he's not seeing that. Yeah, because my mom had a salon and, you know, you make people feel happy and things like that. Yeah, so I ended up wanting to become a pharmacist. But now, no, a hairdresser. But I brought the papers from Pivot Point. I'm telling him, you know, like this. And he doesn't want to hear. There's no way his son is going to become that. Yeah. So I became a pharmacist. Yeah. You know, in full rebellion. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Just you go, you know, I remember I was marking my papers. Then second year reached, I marked my papers, it was microbiology, and I didn't do the marking well. I got a supplementary. And I said, okay, I might lose my wife because she might pursue, you know, she can continue with her classes, and me, I'll be left behind. Eh? And it will be, this plan won't work, yeah? So anyway, the impetus by then to finish was, inasema ukweli, yeah? So then I went and finished, became a pharmacist.
Yeah.
Now I'm the president of the pharmacist. You know, I have a chain of pharmacies and things like that. But still, I'm not in there,
yeah.
In the way I want to be. Yeah. So I look at that. So that child wanted a safe space, and the teenager. So you go back and look at the teenager. Mm. The teenager just was creating coping mechanisms. Mm. You know, wanting to fit in, wanting to give people what they want to hear. Now I'm an adult, so what do I need to do? I need to take responsibility.
Mm.
I need to create an environment suitable for that child in me to be able to get unstuck from all this.
Okay.
And by the way, don't think that this can just work for you like that. It's a process, yeah? Mm. You can be hearing it, that's how that guy goes unstuck. Even me, I want to go get unstuck like that. Eh? No, it's a process. So I'm sharing, now the tail end of that was that process, and now life is continuing, like I said, I'm in a journey.